Now let's talk about what is that there inside. So the main minerals constituents of the continent mass are silica and alumina. Now look at the picture. All the continental crust, which is in a brown color, see, which is in a brown color, is nothing but silica and alumina. And the oceanic crust mainly consists of silica and magnesium. Now you must be wondering, what is there inside the core? Since the central core has very high temperature and pressure and it's super hot, so it consists of nickel and iron. Okay?